Hawks will swing it out to center. Back up right wing, across the line, driving to the corner, trying to put it to the front as the shot attempt comes to center, mid-air, they score! James Stephon bats it in! The hand-eye coordination, a baseball goal for Stephon as he dribbles it past the line, and a 1-0 lead for Portland, 50 seconds into period one. Looks to the right side and gets the stretch pass to go with Berthelet. Back to center, a little one-timer jammed to the left wing. Toe save from Maric. The Hawks will clear the zone. The backhanded stick rips one across. Now a breakaway for the Chiefs. Spokane coming in, shooting on the forehand. They score. Hayden Papanikas with his fourth of the year got free behind the Portland defense. Papanikas with 23 goals last season. It's his first against the Hawks here on the road. Centering feed, Hawks will answer right back. You smell what he's cooking? Shift, step, makes it a 2-1 lead. Far wing up to center, stretch pass will connect. Portland left, off the bar and in. A wicked shot. Josh Sekreski, fire him up. 3-1 Portland. Hawks are rolling. 3 goals in 4 minutes and 43 seconds. He beats the glove side of Cowan on the left wing snapshot. And the rebound goes to the corner, but driving down there is the defenseman Leighton Fife. Centering feed, one-timer sneaks through. Berkeley Catton with a low shot, tucks it under the right pad of Maric, and Catton with his 17th of the season. James Stephon near side trying to work on the forward Ekstrom. Here comes Cheval Dayoff with a great cutter out Ulster. Centers, a slot shot kicked away. Justin Maric, robbery there with the kick save on Ekstrom.
A little guy, little nugget.
Puck to center, shot left wing, Maric the save. Denied Catton. Berkeley Catton will spin this one on the right side. Catton gets free. Catton loose at center, shoots off the blocker of Maric. Again, O'Brien, right circle out wide. Jack O'Brien turns and shoots, save made. Cowan, rebound, fired back on. It crossed the line, Hawks score. Mark Ulster on the rebound. Count it through the pads of Cowan, a 4-2 lead for Portland. Lawson to center, robbery with a glove. Dawson Cowan takes away a hat trick from James Stephon. And a 4-2 lead holds true. Hawks Clawson left, centered it for a tip. Davies drives it on. The deflection denied, and then Dawson Cowan lunges back to his crease to cover the puck. Now returning it for Mark Ulster. That's on the left wing for Josh Davies. Davies across the line with Clawson. Clawson to center. James Stephon, Patrick. From out there, a 5-2 Portland lead as James Stephon cashes in with a second period hat trick and a 3-goal lead for the Winterhawks.
There,
we'll skate it full strength. But a zone, he comes in. Undressed the defenseman, Leighton Feist. Oh boy, just missed. James Stephon trying to gather it. He'll get the feed from Clawson. Stephon trying to cut around Carter Streak. Now the stretch pass left wing. Huge save. Justin Maric comes out of his crease to make the stop. To the blue line, Catton. Here's Feist. He'll feed it left. Shooting Roulette, he scores. Connor Roulette on the power play from the left circle, beats the glove of Maric. Down, but it's knocked away by the Chiefs as they go from Berthelet to Roulette. Now to the right wall, and what a play from Catton, who shoots. Catton on the rebound, puts it side of the cage. Berthelet scores. Second goal tonight. A baseball goal, it's batted in. All the way back out to center, where it's Carter Southern out to neutral ice. Yeah, these two teams, man, in December, they find some goals. Southern gets another one. What a highlight. Carter Southern around the right pad on cue. Cue the highlight reel. There There's one for the kid as he goes coast to coast. A 6-4 lead for Portland. We'll give it there for more in the left wing shot from Thompson. Rebound by Cowan. Davies to the right. Great stick to block. Shorthanded breakaway. Catton. Berkeley. Catton shoots. Scores. Second of the night for Catton. Up ice feed. Connects to him. Marcus Nguyen in the vicinity, and this one's off the glass and then chipped away from Portland. Hawks go back to center to try to catch Roulette. Big save, Justin Marich. Portland takes it deep in the offensive zone. They'll go to center. They wrap it to the left post, and a huge save. Dawson Cowan somehow keeps that puck out. Catton moving left. Puts the puck back over to the right side. O'Brien relays it. Net's empty. Hawks pick it up. Nguyen, empty net, scores. Seventh of the night for Portland. Marcus Nguyen from Jack O'Brien. As Nguyen nets goal number 9. And the Hawks lead by 2. Goaltender Cowan going back to his bench once again. James Stephon will send it off the glass. Josh Davies will get a little NHL gift. Signed a contract on Wednesday. Puts in the 8th of the night for Portland into the empty net. And that one will certainly do it. And the Winterhawks victorious on Friday. 8-5 the final.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Come on, boys.